All right, guys. I'm gonna make a planet. So I've already made Earth, Jupiter, Venus, and Neptune. But I think I want to start off with going back down, do Mercury, and I looked at pictures online, and I thought it was like a red planet. I could have swore it was, but it's like mostly just like it looks on, I guess, recent pictures. It just looks like Pluto, like a big, just gray ball. So I've got gray. I think I'm gonna maybe put some of this in there, and I don't know, maybe pink or white. Just kind of go with it. The other ones turned out really good so far, especially Jupiter. Like, I don't even know how I did it. I wasn't even trying to. But literally, the great red spot showed up in my marble. I really need to make a video of just everything I've made since the beginning. So, maybe I could do a little bit of that striking glass on here, that'll probably turn up pretty good. Laying on pretty thick. I think the striking glass would be good with this, with the gray. So I'm gonna do that. It's already been striped, whatever. See how, like, up farther up it's changed color? I've heated it up and let it cool down, and heated it up and let it cool down. So I get colors out of it. So this is going to be Mercury. I'm going to lay this last one on pretty thick because it's a big... Let's go slow. Now, I've got another couple little spaces in there, so I'm going to add this one color. It's just, I just don't know, you know. It's like it's not like I've never seen it, but I just don't know if Mercury's like looks like the moon, our moon. I just don't know, you know. So I'm gonna fill in these other little spaces with it's like a puke green, but when you work with it, it actually like looks green. There's a little bit of green in the pictures I've seen, and like, it's just different ones. Like, one of them was just all gray, and the other one was just like, whatever. This is gonna be my little Mercury. Heat up a little bit, get her punty. Pretty good so far. Cold weld laying down. So we're already done Venus, we're already done Earth. So after this, I'll probably try to do Mars. Now I know that Mars is red. And the reason it's red is because there's a lot of iron in the soil. And the soil is rusted, so they say. That's, I remember reading that somewhere. And Mars will be pretty easy. I got a lot of reds and stuff. Maybe a little bit of pink or something. A little bit of gray. So basically, I'm just making a vortex marble and just adding the colors that those planets have. And so really, it's just like a swirl design. You know, like Jupiter, where it's, you know, just swirls everywhere. That's probably the one that I think turned out the best so far that I've done. Do a layer of clear. So you get your depth rather than the swirls and everything being on the surface. There we go. Added the clear. Drop that down. Now this isn't like a legit vortex marble that you see like on other channels on YouTube, because I've literally done everything that they do in the video and I cannot get the same result. So this is my version of it. Can't really tell yet because it's so hot still, but the stripes look good. One thing I notice is literally every single marble I do with the swirls and, you know, twists and the lines, and every single design is different. Yeah, let's take a little Mercury. Kind of looks like Jupiter. I made another Jupiter, dang it. No, my Jupiter looks better than that. You're cold weld. Strong cold weld. And cut it. Take off a little bit clear. Now, when I say take off clear, you see how it looks? How it's almost a ball. If I don't take off any glass, we're sitting there trying to make it into a ball. You can only, like, you know, condense it and compress it so much. That's too much glass. You just gotta be able to tell. So that's better. Start melting that down. And if you don't have enough glass, then it still won't be a ball. Sphere or marble. So now I'm just melting that down to, that's pretty much like the lens you look into, the simplified lens that is. last finishing touches here. We'll have a little Venus or Mercury. Mercury. Kind of. I think it looks good, man. Yeah. A Mercury. Looks like a Mercury to me. I don't know. It's starting to look like a some exoplanet that we have in the, it's not in our solar system. It's a second Earth. We must go there. See, now I wanted to do Mars. That'll be my next video. I'll cut this one off and upload it, and then we'll go from there. Yep, there's Mercury.